Well, guys, this is it. We're gonna play for this gameplay. And we are gonna. Oh, jeez, get out of my way. Yes, sorry to do my tracks. Can choose. It's gonna be. I'll get this one. So, we're gonna do light. Let's do 2 laps. So I gotta do expert. Did you know? Gain boost by attacking opponents, drifting and drifting, and getting airtime. Okay, fine, whatever. I know you need me to read the rules. You don't make me read the rules. Okay, so. That's what we're gonna do, gameplay. This is the first gameplay of the Modnation Racers. Now, I wanna get have fun, though. Not playing rage quitting.
Ah, another day, another race. Another chance to humiliate Gary.
Let's see if some long-standing records can be... Hey.
That's what I'm gonna tell you, Gary. Raceway. Now I know this isn't a real track though, it's just the game. It's just let you create your track, your own. So I know there ain't no items here. They're still catching up. Yes, my Gucci. Easy.
The other racers should have quit with a lead like that.
With a quit like that. Alright, we're gonna move on to the next track. Alright, so we're heading to the next track for my track that I made. So this track, it's called the Texas Tour. Yes, I know, but I'm still working the track called the World Trade Center Tour coming September 11th, 2020.
Who cares? It's go time.
Who cares? It's go time. I stole Vlad's car. Mine's his Lego. Don't get cocky. Whatever. Oops. That could have been big my mistake though. Yes you are. I am, dude, you don't understand. Oh dear. Come on. Oh jeez. My mistake though. So neither should you. Okay. Boom. There you go. Oh no. Okay, ow. Come on, faster. Oh, geez, not again. Okay. Who are you calling Rainbow Butt? That's pretty ridiculous, crew chief. Oh. At least I got a spin, though. Dang, they're far away ahead of me. Go! I'm burning to the rubber. I'm burning to my tires. Bring your old bad memories, huh? Well, that's kind of sad, crew chief. Oh, I screwed up again. Dang it.
Oh. Well, the race might not have been a nail biter, but it was certainly a pristine example of fine racing acumen.
That's right. Gary reasons. Well, here it comes. This is going to be the last race for this. It's called the Modnation Racers Dome Experience. It lets you go be to explore the whole new one. Anywhere. So. You can sideswipe like Arbor.
This is shaping up to be a great race.
That's it? That's your commentary?
I have some stats prepared.
Gary, only you can prevent boring commentary.
I'll be quiet, Biff. Okay, here we go. There could be a lot of racers over here. So. Boom! Go to dynamite. Rotos! You know how to learn Spanish. Jeez, you're a great Spanish group chief. Oh, I'm sorry, I was trying to sideswipe that opponent. And he's sideswiping me back. Thanks a lot. Thank you. I know. Oops. I might have gone too fast. And go. And everywhere except something. Oh, I should have known. Okay, that was some crazy racing though. Almost there, go. Yes, second place. Numero dos is what I'm talking about. Oh, just a little one though, not that bad. Yep. Boom. Why, thank you. All up, not yet. Not bad. That was so crazy, dude. Whoa. Yo. Okay. Boom. There we go. Ah. I like that they have the dome with the wall. Yeah. Alright, last lap, here we go. Let's go. Oh. Boom, we got him. Boom. Oh no. Jeez. Change it back. Alrighty. Yeah, I know how to drip. Ha! Oh, wait. Oh, you got me at me. Go, go, go. Yes. That's it for this episode. And thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.